So here we are, the final. Which of these teams will walk away with a trophy?
The home team has gone with this lineup.
So we're off. Which way will this game go?
Ooh, quality defending there.
Passed well.
Confident pass.
The referee has to do something about it. That was a dreadful challenge.
Oh, good catch by the keeper.
And that's a throw-in.
Passed inside.
That'll be the goalkeeper's ball then.
They've won it back.
That's a terrible tackle.
Oh, he'll have to watch himself. He's received a booking.
Aurier tackles.
Some safe passing from this team.
Ball's cross the line, it's out of play. That's nicely played. Well intercepted.
And it's with the captain. Good ball.
It's a throw-in.
This game really hasn't ignited yet. Which team are going to step up?
A single change has been made. Will it have an effect?
Things are so close. Can this second half result in one team stamping their authority? They're appealing, but he's onside.
Good effort there. Looks like he's injured here.
Now it's Aurier.
Oh, well timed.
That's good link-up play.
And he hits it.
Oh, good block there.
Can they make something of this?
Stunning header.
Oh, well taken by the goalkeeper.
Good distribution. He'll be disappointed with that tackle. He's normally so reliable.
He quickly cleared the ball.
He's got the goal in his sights.
What a chance.
Oh, what a great goal. The manager will already be pleased with his efforts for the goal. Let's hope for more of the same.
That was a valuable goal. They're leading in the final.
It could be a chance here.
Oh, well intercepted.
Now it's Coquelin. Nice work there. Trigueros finds his teammate. He should do better there. Danjuma with the ball. Oh, defending. We're entering injury time.
The referee draws a match to an end. They battled hard, but it just wasn't enough as the opposing team celebrate their trophy win. Look at the celebrations here. The captain bursts in the team's glory as they lift the Global Challenge Cup.
So here we are then, it's the final. Which of these two teams will walk away with a trophy?
Well, the players can't complain about the atmosphere. It is absolutely buzzing here. The next 90 minutes should be captivating.
Intercepted.
Good link-up play.
And they could be in trouble here. All that's left is to beat the keeper. Well, the keeper was well beaten. Easy for the goalkeeper there. He chooses to throw this one out. Really well played.
He steps up to steal the ball. Passed inside. Back towards the centre.
Well, the fans thought he'd scored, but it's into the side netting. Goal kick. The keeper plays it short there. Dickey with the clearance.
Passed well.
Keeper collects that one. Austin!
He's headed the ball forward. Confident pass.
And he fires wide into the side netting.
This game really hasn't ignited yet. Which team again? To step up.
The manager's decided to make one small change to his squad.
Great patience here. Well intercepted.
Finds his teammate.
Just the goalkeeper to beat now.
No yellow card so far. Let's hope it stays that way. Headed on.
Excellent defending to block the shot. Dykes in possession.
And this is Austin.
Oh, shocking challenge. There can be no complaints. A straight red. Can they take advantage after that sending off?
Confident goalkeeping there.
Great pass.
Oh, determined challenge there. Shoots.
And it's saved by the keeper.
Let's see how this sub changes things.
Oh, he's well offside.
And the team swap possession again. He's cut it back inside. He showed a bit too much to the opposition there.
Good distribution.
He's given the referee a decision to make here. That is a bad foul.
Good ball.
That's good link-up play.
Well, oh, he did really well there.
Oh, that'll take the pressure off.
And that'll take the pressure off.
Well, 90 minutes couldn't separate these teams. Let's see if another 30 minutes can.
Off we go again then for another 30 minutes of extra time.
With the calibre of players on the bench, I'm not surprised the manager will be making some substitutions.
Alexander Arnold.
Won the ball.
Oh, awful challenge.
Good save.
Finds his teammate.
And that
that'll be the goalkeeper's ball then. Left to avoid the dreaded penalty shootout. Easy for the goalkeeper there. Keeper gets the game going. That's nicely played. It's been evenly matched in terms of possession. Good clean challenge. Ball's crossed the line, it's out of play. Missed challenge there. Alexander Arnold with a tackle. And the goalkeeper eases the pressure. The referee brings the second period of extra time to a close, so the match will now be decided by a penalty shootout. The keeper was never going to get there. He saved it. Great reflexes. The goalie comes out on top. And he sent the goalkeeper the wrong way. Good gamble by the keeper there. Great penalty. Confidently taken. That's what you want. Goodness me, that was close. He could be seconds away from glory here. Denied by the keeper. I wonder if this penalty will decide the shootout. The keeper guessed wrong and he's scored the penalty. This could be the last kick of the game. Good gamble by the keeper there. He gave the keeper the eyes and scored the penalty. It comes down to this. He has to score, otherwise it's all over. That save has decided the match. They've won the cup. The bronze cup is theirs. They were too good in the final. What an addition to their trophy cabinet. They're playing 4-1, 2-1-2. This diamond-shaped midfield supports both defence and attack. Volleyed forward. Oh, what a pass. And his shot is blocked. Could be a chance here. Oh, nice finish there. The manager will already be pleased with his efforts for the goal. Let's hope for more of the same. They're ahead in the final, just what the fans wanted.
That's nicely played.
The striker picks it up.
And that's a throw-in.